You're not known to be a humble man, but I wonder...
I think I am actually humble. I think I'm much more humble than you would understand.
I'm surprised convicted felon Trump didn't escalate and tell a story about how a great ruler, strong ruler, came up to him, tears in his eyes, and said, "Sir, you must be the most humble man that I have ever met."